Santos, by the gods! I did not expect Mother Atlantis would send her best admiral to fight for me.
I'm
gracious words, King Agamemnon.
Yeah,
look at this.
I'm so beautiful.
Ajax, I'm surprised to see you still drawing breath.
You're here.
These Trojan dogs keep trying, my friend.
Yeah.
Good to see you again. Who did you upset to get sent so far from home?
Well, someone had to come and help you put an end to this.
Yeah.
Helen is held behind their walls, and we've had little luck breaking through.
We are about to change that. You have arrived in time for your final push, Morgantos. Get your men ashore. You can make your camp to the east, but
I'm
be careful.
Nothing.
The Trojans
you
have some
will
scouts
do
in that area.
For me. Okay.
When you are done, we will start preparations for our assault.
I will chill a bit here.
Okay. There was unexpected. I thought Agamemnon was a great warrior.
No, yeah, he was, but you know,
times change, people. You know, don't talk about that. Okay, then let's go. Okay, you know, Ajax, I see a settlement on the minimap that I don't see, but that's obvious.
Quite obvious, don't you think?
But, you know, it would be an easy trap for them, because they know that we are going to the only settlement highlighted on the minimap. Yeah, true. So, we take another path. We don't take the direct way. Let's go. You know, Arcantos, when did you... Oh, it's the trap. I knew it. I'm so smart. I'm Arcantos. I'm so good. Okay, guys. You know, I know that's not the right time for this, but I'm beautiful. And... You know, I'm looking at my book right now, and I read, lead your men to the unclaimed settlement, right now, because I want it. Okay, so guys, I'm beautiful, I'm pretty, let's go.
Okay, Arcantos, we got it.
Yeah, but you have to feel it, you have to understand. Oh, there's a settlement. Oh, how pretty.
Arcantos, I heard from you, so please, don't touch me.
Oh, what? She already knows Arcantos. I just wanted to say hello, so just be listening, please.
Okay. People, settlement now! Okay.
Hey, what are you doing, Oblite?
I'm helping.
You're not helping. You're standing in the way.
I'm assisting her.
No, only I can assist her with my biceps, like that.
No, I have a biceps too,
but yours is not as big as mine, okay?
These people are weird.
Arcantos, you
scared her. Then she went away. I could have gotten her.
No, you have no chance against Mr. Atlantis. Get in line.
Okay.
So guys, I need some fields. I need some Euphrates.
Yeah.
You don't make fields right now, because we can't make fields. You make a temple for me, okay?
Okay.
And you do it. That the statue is looking down the sea. Where Poseidon is, you know, that gives us more favor of the gods. Yeah, I love the sea. I'm not praying to Zeus. No matter what Dad has told you.
What? You pray to Zeus now?
No. I didn't say that, okay? So, just... Let's do the thing.
Okay, I can't do this. But, you know, you can trust me, you know, it's okay when you're praying to Zeus.
Hey, yeah, but I don't. Okay, so, new topic.
Okay, we need right now, we need an army to, you know, defeat the people by the havers of Troia.
Yeah. And we have an army. Yeah.
But I think we need
bigger army. Bigger. Yeah. I'm Mr. Atlantis. I think I can do that. So, let's choose a god. Yeah, Ares. He got nice Cyclops and Pestilence. I don't know. Hermes has the cool seas vibe, but Ares has the golden shiny armor. And look at his beard. I love him. Yeah. His beard is so gorgeous. Gorgeous. You know, I love myself. And because I love gold, hey, your shiny gold armor. Nice.
Yeah, thanks, man. Recently, got it.
What?
Yeah, you know, it was a lion. I stole it from Hercules.
Oh, nice boy, nice boy. Nice boy. So, guys, listen up. Right now, because you're standing around doing nothing and are never useful, we are doing exercises. But I can't. No. Stay. You know, get in line. Yeah, great. And right now, you make the monkey dance.
What is the monkey dance?
The monkey dance is a dance where monkeys like you are dancing. Because they have nothing to do. And go.
I can dance.
You can dance. Boy, you know, when you joined Mr. Atlantis' forces, didn't you read the small part in the description where it stands? You are dancing with Mr. Atlantis when you need to. And there you say, yes, of course.
I know, but I wanted to see Mr. Atlantis.
Yeah, okay, boy. It's forgiven. It's forgiven. Just do something. Okay. So, guys, this little blight will dance for you right now.
I'm so nervous.
A pretty boy. You don't need to be nervous. Just dance something. I will make the music, okay? Just move. Okay, guys.
You know, you think that's a good idea to let him dance? I don't think he's gonna make it.
He will make it. I'm sure. When the last beat strikes, will be fine.
Okay, if you say so, I hope so.
And let's go. Okay. Are you ready, Hoplite?
Yeah, but I'm so nervous. Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
Okay. Then let's do it. I'll drop the beat. Down to do to do to do to see the Hoplite dancing around. Mr. Atlantis standing there. Don't look at Hawk Knight, look at his biceps. And then look at Mr. Atlantis. Then look at his biceps and you see he's more bigger than that.
Oh my god, what?
Oh my god. Oh my god, really? No! Poor boy. Yeah. You know, guys, he didn't make it. I'm sorry. It was a heart attack.
No.
Kratos, why did he have to die?
You know, guys, there's one rule. When you join Mr. Atlantis' army, you need to dance.
But he didn't dance. That's why he died.
What? I don't understand.
You know, when you fight an army... guys, stay here. Oh my god. Defend the villagers. You know, guys, you could have protected yourself. You know, I trained you in martial arts. Why didn't you?
I can't do so. I'm a villager. I need to work. I can't defend myself.
Yeah, but you know, when the soldiers are away, you need to do, you know, important things. You have to defend yourself, you know. We couldn't have helped you, you know. Hey, guy, why are you destroying our dance session?
You know, it was our general, he said, when the enemies are dancing, you should attack.
That's a bad strat, you know. You just make me angry. Like that. Oh my god, yeah. I'm so pretty, you know. And you're dead right now. And I'm so pretty, yeah. And right now, I'm looking in my book. Oh, guys. It's already time. It's time for dinner, you know. And let's eat. Let's eat your chicken.
Yeah.
Wanted to sound dramatic.
You succeeded in that. So we're taking a look.
No. We will train new soldiers, right? What's this? Train new soldiers. Okay, Kratos.
Where's the Cyclops?
We don't have one, but we will make one.
Yay, I love Cyclops.
Yeah, you will love him. He will do his good. Very good. We need fields. Fields right now. Guys, make fields. We need fields. We need more. We need them in front of the Salvador.
Yo,
Cyclops, listen to me. I'm Mr. Beauty Atlantis, and this is my crew.
Hi, I'm so glad that you're here, Cyclops.
Human!
No, don't eat him.
Human.
No, don't do it.
Why not? I eat humans.
No, we are your friends.
What friends? I don't have any friends.
Sure you have friends. I'm your first friend. And these are your second friends. Second-hand friends.
What?
Never mind. I didn't say that.
I have friends.
Yeah, we are your friends, although you killed one of our guys.
Friends. Cyclops is friends with our Kratos.
Yeah, and with Mr. Atlantis, Mr. Beauty.
And with Mr. Atlantis. Who is Mr. Atlantis?
I'm Mr. Atlantis.
Why, you are Mr. Atlantis.
Because I'm pretty and I have big biceps that are, you know, the things you must have to be Mr. Lettuce.
You know, Windows?
Yes.
Aren't you Mr. Grease?
No, no, not yet. Mr. Grease, yeah, I will do that, but not right now.
Why not?
Because the Mr. Grease competition is in Troy, and Troy's doors are locked, and we need to open it. Yeah, eat it. That are my friends. You can eat them.
Ooh, nice. I love horses.
Yeah, me too, but not like, you know, like you liked them. You know, yeah, guys, you're threatening our villagers. They must work, so I'm sorry. But you need to die, you know? Yeah, I'm so sorry, but my awesomeness is just too great for you, so I was killing you.
You are really Mr. Atlantis.
Yeah, no, I'm so pretty.
Yeah, you are pretty. What is pretty?
Yeah, you know, that's the thing where you're awesome and no one knows why, but you know. And that's the reason why I'm Mr. Atlantis. Yeah. I'm so pretty. Okay. Guys, before we go to the Haver, where's this Icons?
You know, I can't go to you.
Why?
Because the house is standing in the way.
What? What did you? What? Cyclops, we need to talk.
Okay, I can't do this.
Oh my god, I need one. You know, Cyclops, we can be friends, but not.
Not. Oh no.
Not if you destroy our buildings, you know. We need them buildings.
Oh, you mean building you mean?
Yeah, sure. And now, we need to destroy a haver, you know. And there are many, many people you can eat.
Oh, yeah. I love humans. And I love their taste.
Yeah, and you will love their taste, especially, so let's go, Cyclops.
Yeah, I went for my candles.
So, let's go then. Guys, I want the best performance ever seen from you, okay?
Yeah.
So, guys, we need them shades. Sheep. It's so beautiful. I need to click at it and order it to us.
I love it when it does that. Did the sheep speak?
No. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Oh my god, it's standing. No, don't look at it. Okay, guys.
Just so happy I get humans to friends and humans to taste.
Yeah, that's great. So, okay, Cyclops. You know, you will. My master strat is the Cyclops is knocking at the door, and I and Ajax are standing on the side. And when they come out, we will. Surprised. Okay.
Okay. Knock, knock. Who's there?
Oh, it doesn't.
they're falling for it. They think we're making a trap for them, but instead I'm knocking on the door.
It doesn't work, damn it. What do we do? We need to attack right now.
The door is there. Oh my god, what happened to the door? I'm so sorry.
Eat him!
Oh, okay. Hello, human.
You guys make a run, and we're making, not problems. If you are going with us, right now.
Why are we attacking this building?
Because they're innocent people in it, and it needs to be destroyed. Oh my god, I have to make the town center.
I'm too busy right now to help you, but now I'm here, okay?
Yeah, no, you trust us, and so, yeah, and you don't want to take Mr. Grease and Troy. You want Helena, yeah.
Yeah, I don't need the title of Mr. Grease. That's right, yeah, but the competition is accidentally at the same time when I'm attacking and they're not letting me in, so, yeah.
Not.
At least not now. Topic is over.
Okay. He wants to be Mr. Grease. Wait, I'm stuck. Cyclops. I knew he wasn't here because of Helena. He wants to be Mr. Grease and you're not letting him in because they want Troy to be Mr. Grease. That's all the Troy war is about. Okay, we will do following. Yeah, same plan. Okay, we will make the door. Troy Fall, we will make me to Mr. Grease. Why not me?
You're Mr. Atlantis. I need to be Mr. Grease.
Yep, but I'm pretty and my biceps is strong and I'm looking in my book and I say destroy the Trojan dog.
Oh my god. Okay, Kentos, after all that years, you never said something like that. So smart.
Yeah, no, I'm smart. But you're too. You're a good guy, Ajaxi. You're a good guy, I trust you. So, let's go and make me Mr. Grease.
Yeah, I'm really surprised. I'm friend from Mr. Grease.
Yeah, but you have to be silent when Agamemnon is. Okay.
He will eat Agamemnon.
No, not yet. Not yet. Later. Save that for later. little seconds. So, we need to make the second door, you know?
Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
What is about the villagers?
They're gonna be fine, I'm sure.
You let any warriors in the village?
No, they don't need protection. I taught them martial arts.
I will. What?
Yeah, they know martial arts. They won't be harmed. I promise.
Okay, but for safety reasons, I will, you know, send some riders. Okay?
No, that's not. That's you don't need it. They're safe. I'm sure.
Oh my god! Everyone is dead! We need a hero! We can have it! Riders! What is here?
Everyone is dead! Didn't I kind of say they're safe?
I know.
But it doesn't seem that way.
We need to stop them!
Oh damn it, I'm so alone! Need to destroy Poseidon's temple.
Oh no!
We need to message Agamemnon that all have fallen. Yeah, but before they're coming back, we need to go. Leave the catapults here. Don't look at them. They're not going for the empty village.
It's an empty village.
No. Full of life.
Agamemnon, the village, it was raided and no one is.
Arcantos, didn't you say they were alright? Yeah. I taught them martial arts and then there were hundreds of warriors. There, I would have been killed too, so it was good that way. Arcantos, isn't that a little bit egoistic, don't you think?
No, it's me, Mr. Atlantis, and it's necessary, you know? Cyclops? You wait here. Okay, everybody attack.
Ooh. Colossus, but I want to be a skull. Oh, hey, you're so strong. Oh no. Arcantos, I was almost killed.
Don't worry, you will be healed. You will survive, Cyclops.
Oh, thank you, Arcantos. I know I could trust you.
Step aside, the Cyclops had it.
Yeah.
Oh my god. He was a hero. He died. But he took the Colossus with him. Let's honor him a bit. May you have a good kind, little Cyclops. Otherwise, you're a screw. It was an honor to be a friend. Although, I promised you that you would make it, and you didn't make it. But it doesn't matter now. You're in a better place. In Ponyland. With all the friends. Yeah. And you will be fine, I promise. And now, catapults, attack. The dock. Yeah. It's a beautiful. Look at it right now. Stop attacking the door. I want the door right now. Yeah. You know, I love tears, Arcantos. I don't really tears.
destroyed a house, and he destroyed one swordsman of us, but he was a good guy.
I didn't let the psychos. I let his dad.
Yeah, but you didn't know what I know. When I know when I'm praying to Zeus.
You're praying to Zeus?
No, I know. I was just saying. I know so much that someone could pretend I'm praying to Zeus. But I'm not. At least not when you're